The 2005 Ashes stand out for me, and I remember Andrew Flintoff always putting his hand up, and I really enjoyed how much fun he seemed to be having on the pitch, and obviously he's a Lancastrian, so can't go far wrong with that.